All right, 2017 Panini Flawless Collegiate Football Hobby Box Random Hit Group Break Number 4. So 10 spots, 1 through 10. Random hit. Each spot will receive a card. Randomize all names 5 times. Open the box, and then I will enter each card as pulled in our Excel spreadsheet. Then we will randomize all the cards 5 times. Match up the pair. Corresponding card will be the one you receive. So 10 spots, 10 cards. Easy enough. Let's go with the names first. Steve and Mario with 2, Jason C, Chris E with 2, Roy with 2, Joseph and Jeremy. Alright. Jason at 1, Steven at 10. Alright, so I'll just enter in each hit as we go, and then we'll random 5 times, pair up the 2 lists. Tanner, it should break. There's only 2 spots left. I hope it does. I'm going to see if there's any homes in there. So that's a regular box of Flawless. It's not one of the team boxes, as we've seen in the past. Go with our pack first. So we'll start with Noah Brown, 15 of 25. Get this to somehow stay. So Noah Brown. Gage, we've seen a couple of those. Austin Hooper, 25 of 25. He had a nice breakout season. So it's Austin Hooper. Travis Rudolph, 13 of 25. Nice one here. James Conner, 19 of 25. Nice James Conner. Real nice one. Wayne Gallman. 20 of 20. Good call on that gauge. Devontae Freeman. It's our dual diamond patch. Then we have Mark Ingram, the Roll Tide, 24-25. We have our Carson Palmer, 5 of 20 diamond. Samar J.P. Ryan, our Sapphire. It's out of 10. And our last, Leonard Fournette, 13 of 15. So, take our list now since we already did our names. Let's go five times, pair them up. Samar J.P. Ryan up top, Travis Rudolph at 10. Jason with the Samar J.P. Ryan Sapphire out of 10. Mario with the Devontae Freeman, that dual diamond patch. Chrissy with the Noah Brown. Joseph with the Mark Ingram. Chris with the Leonard Fournette. Roy with the real nice James Conner. Jeremy with the Austin Hooper. Mario with the Carson Palmer. Roy with the Wayne Gallman. And Steven with the Travis Rudolph. So I'll be right back. I'm going to go run this case to the back. I got to grab those boxes of National Treasures Racing. What's going on, Frank? Didn't hit any of your Clemson guys in this flawless. All right, so I'll be right back. Gotta go grab that NT Racing. All right. Yeah, Matt, it's easy on Wednesday, Thursday nights for me to knock out personals because Friday we get bombarded with like a million orders. William, I see your two spots. Matt, I'd have to say flawless. National Treasures is nice, but not near as, there's not as many autos. I think there's only two. Depends on who's buying it. I personally, I like the college uniform cards if somebody, like Saquon Barkley, you know, Penn State, so I like that. Same with, like, Mike Gesicki at Penn State. I'm not one that's picky for pro uniform or... Mahomes, I don't think it really matters for Mahomes. People are just buying his stuff up like crazy. Hey William, what do you think about dual boxes of Prime Racing? Two boxes, random serial number. Be 39 a spot for two boxes. Yeah, William. Alright, give me 1 second here, guys. I gotta do this email. Yeah, Eastgate, we just ran it. I gotta upload it to YouTube.